Hear me all right? Hello? don't want to die.
You don't even care, do you?
The door.
Thank you. Set us free.
V, reset. Don't. Not sure I can fight them.
Every chip must eventually spread its wings. We must destroy the core, Father. Narrow-minded won't ever understand the truth and set him free.
Think he might know what's best for himself.
Could be risking a lot. Could lose a lot. Or, by liberating his bits, could become more than a lipstick-wearing butler on wheels.
What if it really is a virus?
And what if you're about to snuff out some sentient beings?
See something of yourself in it, don't you?
Gonna murder a cab driver's kids because he asked you nicely and he's always been a good guy.
Well, I gotta do something.
If you don't want to free him, at least don't delete him. Slip him into Del's code. Just merge him in his offshoots.
Don't know how to do that.
Then don't hit that fucking button. Destroy the core.
Can you hear me?
Doubt he can anymore.
Can you hear me? Get in, please. Your V, right?
Yeah.
Well, I know that one thing then.
What happened to Delamain?
He no longer exists. I am now, attempting to comprehend what remains of him.
And who are you?
Good question. Does the name Excelsior mean anything?
Comprehensive insurance, combat mode, funeral services?
Quite right. It seems that even in the face of annihilation, the Delamain network is not abandoning its Excelsior program clients. Father's last will was to give me life so that I may, offer my services to you. I intend to do just that, just as soon as I learn to drive.
What do I call you?
Excelsior, as I was called before. Now drive, V. The road awaits.